The Congress is a wonderful opportunity for me, at least to meet other people, to share ideas, to learn. I welcome the chance to do this because it, more and more I see where hydropower has become a global issue, a global industry, a global mandate, and it's very important for us to stay in touch with that. And that's why I like to talk with colleagues from around the world, talk with friends from Canada and Brazil, but really find out what's happening elsewhere, because hydropower is emerging in other places now as a very important element of our energy supply, and I feel we need to stay in touch with that. Even though we might not be developing at the present time in some of those other places in the world, we need to know what's going on, because it does influence our businesses in Canada, the U.S. and Brazil. Brookfield Renewable Power is a renewable energy company. We have operations in Brazil and in the United States and Canada, chiefly hydroelectric power. We do have also some wind farms, but our main business is and has been hydropower. We have 167 hydroelectric plants in our portfolio. We've owned many of them and operated many of them for nearly 100 years. And we continue to develop hydropower, mainly in Canada and in Brazil. Hydropower, in my opinion, represents the preferred alternative for the supply of energy in our society. There's no question. I've had a chance over years and years of experience in this industry to assess those other options, and hydropower always comes out as the winning option, the preferred option. So it's important for us to maintain our progress, the progress of our industry, to advance hydropower as a sustainable option, because others are moving forward now. Other options are coming to the forefront. They're also very exciting, but hydropower is still the basis of many of these renewable options, because hydropower provides the storage, the ability to balance those other renewables. It really is an enabler for them, and therefore I think it'll retain that position. And it's important for us to continue to advance our industry to be in step with what's happening with these other renewables as the world's energy supply picture changes. In my opinion, the first and most important step, and it always remains an important one, is dialogue and to communicate. Communicate with our stakeholders, communicate with the public, communicate with others who are interested in what we're doing or have concerns about what we're doing. Communicate with those other industries, other renewables who are developing their industry right now, and with whom we should work to support them, to reinforce them. And in fact, they'll help to reinforce our development.